Those who love light of the world are those who mourn, who love deeply enough to grieve when someone's lost or someone's hurt. Those who love light of the world are those who are humble. Those who love light of the world are those who bring about peace or who show mercy. And Jesus in the Gospel says, let your light shine before others so that others can see your good works. Be careful about that. That's not about bragging. My prayer tonight is that you might show an affirming flame, that you might let your light shine by doing the things that are needed and paying attention to the people who need it. But not just let your own light shine, but pay attention to the other lights around you. Because if there were only one candle in this room, it'd still be pretty dark. But everybody's got a candle. So pay attention to everybody else's affirming, so that all of us together can contribute to being alive.